Here's how to do the 50-30-20 budget if you make £3,000 a month. The first 50%, or £1,500, goes towards your needs, like rent, groceries, and bills. The next 30% goes towards your wants, or £900, towards takeaways, hobbies, and entertainment. And the last 20% goes towards your savings, or £600 a month saved. Over the year, you could save over £7,000.